Hey, everybody.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh.
It's holiday time here again. And if you have a house full of Basset Hounds and a Christmas tree, they don't always get along well together. For years, we've had accidents with the tree. They love to pull things, ornaments off, and use them as chew toys. I give you a treat. There. I have a handful of treats here. Okay, you take one. Okay, good. Good. Okay. Oh, you get one too. So, just as an example of what happened one year, we had put our tree up on a table, and our dear Kelly, she pulled the whole tree down. So this year I decided I'm not going to do that. So we went out to Lowe's and bought some 2x3s and 1x3s. And just with a router and glue, came up with this little fence arrangement. There's no screws other than a couple of right angle brackets I put in the corners here. And it's just done a wonderful job. The dogs completely ignore the tree. So wanted to show you guys our little invention here to give you maybe a tip to keep your rascally hounds away from devouring your presents and any treats you put on the tree. Good girl. Did you love me?